to start, first up, down at the end, we have Dr. Ralph Henry, biological. To participate in this event tonight?
Because my wife's playing tennis, I have nothing to do at home, my dog's been walked, and I'm a believer in bio, and I have an entourage that believes in bio. I'm here for that.
Next up we have Dr. Lissette Lopez, Szwydky Davis, representing the English department. Why are you here tonight?
I'm here because this is a great opportunity for us to really think about the value of a liberal arts education in a fun format. And those of you who know me know that I am a big fan of apocalyptic narratives and scenarios, and a huge fan of The Walking Dead and anything zombie or monstrous. And I'm interested to see what kinds of monsters emerge from this discussion.
I like you already.
Next up from chemistry, we have Dr. Paul Adams. Dr. Adams, why are you here tonight?
First of all, good evening to everyone. I am here tonight to hopefully try to provide some perspective that will maybe change some of the perceptions of what chemistry is. And chemistry is not all, it's fun. And I'm here to try to convince you all of that this evening.
All right, thank you much. Last up tonight, we have Dr. Allesandro Brogi from the Department of History. Why are you here tonight?
Same thing. History is fun, believe me. And I'm here because I'm a historian who likes science fiction. I'm here because I'm a masochist, and she's asking to be here. And I don't have a dog who's being walked out, but my 11-year-old kid is waiting for me upstairs in my office, and he wished me good luck. He hopes to come see that back alive.
We hope that for all of you.